He looks stunned. Babtik. Wild card game. Aaron Rodgers, Hail Mary. Randall Cobb.
I like it. What's going on, Giants?
Week 10, Jameis Winston, under all kinds of pressure, spins backwards. Mike Evans eventually gets open.
Right here. How is he not tied?
And first down. That's good for number 9. The top 10 plays last year.
Week 3 of last year is where we find number 8. Niners and Seahawks. Russell Wilson evades the tackle. Oh, Dougie! What a catch by Doug Baldwin.
Week 7, Giants Rams. Case Keenum's pass deflected. Landon Collins picks it off. Breaks a bunch of tackles. And
his first of the year, breaking one tackle.
He gone.
And he's got some blockers ahead like Jenkins and Casillas.
Takes it in for the score.
Into the end zone.
Kevin Harlan's best. More Seahawks. Wild card round against Detroit. Paul Richardson. Just an unbelievable catch. Look at that.
Browns, Bengals, week 7, Andy Dalton, Ayrsha, A.J. Green, oh yeah, little bobble, tip, bop, got it.
Number 4, week 6, Los Angeles Rams, Detroit Lions,
Kenny Britt,
does he hang on? He does!
Yes. Your LA Rams.
Falcons box week 9. Mike Evans. Tough to watch. Destroyed. But hangs on to the football. And I do like those unis.
Yeah, they're right, man.
Is that a color rush?
Yeah. Are they bringing those back this year? Hound dog?
Yep.
Yeah. Hound dog answered it right away. He knows. Julio Jones. Super Bowl 51.
Should let everyone know who Hound Dog is.
Hound Dog does our stats on the show. Good guy. Loves Baconators.
I just think you're calling out to the studio mutt.
Why don't we have a dog in the studio? That'd be fun. He can run around.
And Super Bowl 51, Tom Brady's pass deflected, but Julian Edelman makes the catch.
We could feed our dog nothing but Timbits.
I don't think that's
fresh,
a proper diet.
Freshly brewed coffee.
It's not a dog diet.
Here you are, boy. It's a double-double.